Hello guys, this is Samir here and you're watching Xtream Droid. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Twrp recovery on your Xiaomi Mi 4. This method will probably work for most of the Xiaomi devices. So let's get started. To install a custom recovery, there are several methods, but I am going to show you the easiest method, which is the fast boot method. So before doing this, you need two basic things. First, you need a PC or laptop, and the second one is Twrp recovery image file. Links will be in the description below. So after downloading Twrp recovery file, make a new folder in the desktop and move the Twrp image in that folder. Rename the recovery image to Twrp. Now, to install the ADB drivers, just go to the settings of your phone, then About Phone and tap the MIUI version 7 times to unlock developer option. Now in developer option, enable USB debugging. Then connect your phone with PC via USB cable. Now you will see the drivers will start installing. Just wait few minutes till the drivers get installed. Now remove the USB cable of your phone and power it off. After that, press volume down button and hold power button for few seconds. You will see that you have entered the fast boot mode. Now connect your phone to PC and open the new folder. Then hold shift and click right button of your mouse to open the command window. Now type fastboot devices. This will show whether your device is connected or not. If it is not showing your device, reinstall the ADB drivers. Now to flash Twrp recovery image, just type this command. Fastboot flash recovery Twrp .img and press enter. Then you will see that installation is done. It just takes few seconds. So remove your phone and press volume up key, then hold power button for few seconds. When you see the MI logo, just leave the button. So now you have successfully booted into Twrp recovery. So guys, if you like my video, just hit the subscribe button for future updates. Thank you.